Okay, today we are demoing the Nady PR or PS115, excuse me, Pro Power Series. Okay, these are not bad sounding speakers. I've been playing them a little bit before I turned on the video, and they're 500 watts at 8 ohms. They got a horn up top and a 15 in the bottom, and then vents at the bottom of the cab. So, so far they sound pretty good. I'm going to turn them on. I'm using a GX5 from QSC power amp, and I'm running both speakers out of one, so I got it bridged, and that's how I'm pushing it. Here we go.
It's been a long, hard ride. Got a ways to go, but this is still
the demo of the Nady PS115 pair. I got a pair of them. The bass definition kind of, you can hear it. It kind of gets muffled as you turn it up higher, but it's getting pushed at the max wattage right now through that amp. And as far as just sounding good, it sounds good for the price range that these speakers are in. And for a budget purchase, it'd be a really good purchase. So, listen to it again. Feel free to shoot me some questions, just ask me. Thanks. Bye.